that's for peace of mind.
Yeah.
I know if y'all got that shit or not. Scott Burberry is home, Prince of Calico, Twisted Insane, Kung Fu Vampire. Yeah, see, y'all gotta fix that shit for real, cause it was doing it the last song.
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Y'all can't have me up here looking dumb and shit. I need y'all to get y'all shit together.
That's at the back.
I'm sorry, what? Yo, while they're getting their shit together, I just hit y'all with the acapella of the song I was just about to do right now. Check this out. My mind is exhausted, thinking we're lost, and nothing like I have crossed it. I'm taking my sanity, went to the upper floor, opened the window and tossed it. Looking at me like I'm trouble, cause I got the front of my face and I ink my definite nigga has stumbled right off of my path, and I live on the brink of sin. But with the devil, I've linked with him, talk with him, now I am thinking I cannot contain the beast with me, and I'm about to let the feast begin. Yeah. The people out of a basket case, they activate their massive hate, they made the whole mob in the passive, cause fast with haste, I smack the taste right out of their mouth at a drastic pace. Going to creep in the trash, the place, then back to the paper I have to chase. My mind is running in the rapid. Remember, you will get done up the ignorance that you display and agitate me for the reason there's no one that you can imagine. The demons I have to face, I try to live life in the right way, but my life's crazy and I might stray to the darkness where the light do repent when I give the most high praise. No nice days, should I be using my rosary or just be using my nine? It's like there's a bat on the side of my head and I feel like I'm losing my mind. Y'all want me to speed it up a little bit? Say that, say on the verge of insanity, I'm losing my mind. I gotta get away so I can get my head clear. Overwhelmed by the feeling of death, it's kinda hard to feel alive when everything is dead here. I gotta get reinvigorated, yes, it's invigorated. So anyone who hit it is obliterated. When I hit you with a little plate, I'm intimidated. I feel the best jaded like a generator. Electricity flowing through my veins, it really helps out when I'm going through a, you know, when you're lame and I'm throwing you the pain. It's a model of defeat, it's gotta grow when you attain a new level of recognition. So you better check and listen, because I got a new itinerary. If you look into my mind, you can see the psychology of a bad man of the eye. I've been a very bad boy. But motherfucking pity and pity is sitting since I can never. And I'm not into the shittiest, the wittiest, grittiest. Never come up with a pencil and a pad cord. I'm a motherfucking man on the edge, looking at the world while I stand on the ledge. I don't wanna let it get the best of me. I'm about to fly like a bird and land on my. Feeling like I'm trapped and I'm sick of the cage. Closing in, I'm going in a mythical rage. Feeling like I'm turning more wicked and crazed. Change the chapter like I'm flipping the page. God and the devil are battling for my mind, and I'm sitting here waiting for my brain to swell. Feeling like I'm floating in clouds, but at the same time, saying you can get burned by the flames of hell. I'm in a hell of a need for redemption. Listen to the devilish deeds that we mention. Even when I was a little kid in elementary, the teacher would be yelling at me in detention. I see the light at the end of the tunnel, but I've been pulled from the back into the darkness daily. With chess pieces in the game of life, but I'll be damned if I ever let a motherfucker play me.